Bruce the Boss Springsteen and pop art. $27 to see Bruce if you are lucky. $2.50 to see the art that grew up with rock and roll. Hi, I'm Jerry Sont and you're watching Antenna. As well as Springsteen, we've got that great clip from Murray Head. We're going to meet an old bloke who's made this crazy model airport, and Rebecca's been out in the denim desert. But first up, let's take a look at pop art. Pop art was the first art to rock. It was art that came off the streets, art that just got bored with the more traditional styles of painting. A pop art exhibition has been put together with paintings from all over the world, and believe me, you'd be mad to miss it.
See you later, alligator.
Well, I saw my baby walking.
Dressed in black. Well, they've been so long on the lonely street, they'll never look back. So lonely, baby. Well, they're so lonely. They're so lonely when they pray to die.
And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just here. Your candle burned out long before the legend ever did.
You don't like crazy music. You don't like one band. You just wanna go to a new show and sit there holding hands. You're so square. Baby, I don't care. You don't like hard work racing or driving late at night. You just wanna park where it's nice and dark. You just wanna hold tight. It's so square. Baby, I don't care.
Catch the pop art exhibition up the East Coast. It's in Sydney until the 14th of April, then moves up to Brisbane for all of May, then down to Melbourne at the end of June. If you live elsewhere in Australia, I'm sorry, but apparently all the organisers don't think there's enough of you interested to make it worthwhile.